the Middle East and North Africa, a region rich in culture, amazing people, and natural beauty. It is also a place of turmoil, war, struggle, and oppression. People are searching desperately for hope and change. Christianity originated here, and while 3% of the region remains Christian, the church is often persecuted and its existence is at risk. As millions look for meaning and truth, there is a great opportunity here to present the Christian message. But a lack of religious freedom, censorship, and widespread illiteracy has, until recently, made this almost impossible. In the early 90s, we recognized the huge potential of uncensored satellite television to reach people on a massive scale, even the poorest, the most remote, and the illiterate. SAT-7 was born. A Christian media network that now broadcasts across the Middle East and North Africa and is also available globally online. Our purpose is to share the Christian message and to support and empower the local church in its life, work, and witness for Christ. We broadcast around the clock over multiple channels in Arabic, Turkish, and Farsi, the language of Iran. Our programs include Christian dramas, movies and talk shows, inspirational teaching, documentaries and church services to encourage believers, many of whom are in isolated or hostile environments. Our kids' channel airs Christian animation, music and other fun character-building shows. It is widely recognized by Arab parents from all backgrounds as a safe place for their children. SAT-7 Academy is our newest channel, dedicated to providing educational programs for the 6 million displaced and refugee children in the Arab world and some 15 million others who are currently not getting any proper schooling. We also make programs that promote health and address sensitive issues such as disability, race, and the rights of women. Our programming is positive, holistic, and making a difference. For Christians in this region, it can still be dangerous to appear on TV. Despite this, we have a committed team of over 200 local people who know our audiences well and ensure that our programming is relevant and culturally sensitive. We operate almost entirely on donations. For less than £1 per viewer per year, we bring hope to one of the world's most troubled regions. Almost 500 million people here have access to satellite TV. By overcoming the challenges of illiteracy, censorship, and limited internet access, satellite TV remains the most effective way to reach people. Hundreds contact us every day, sharing stories of how they've received hope through our programs. SAT-7 is having an amazing impact on people and their communities. We broadcast over borders into millions of homes. Our vision is to see transformed lives and a growing church throughout the Middle East and North Africa.